everybody, it's me, Glitter Gal Jess. I feel like I just like went up an octave. Hi everybody. Anyway, I don't even know. Have y'all had these lovely Cheetos Easter eggs? Because I've been munching on these. They're pretty good. They're like the poofy ones, but they're like crunchy and whatever where they need to be. They're like crunchy and poofy. Cheetos, why are you speaking my language? I am never gonna lose weight when you keep coming out with stuff like this. Yeah, my weight loss journey is so far failing because Cheetos and other various brands like Red Bull. Oh, but at least I remembered a straw this time. Look at that little pastel straw, kind of matches. Anyway, so you want to see how I got to this lovely little Easter bunny frolicking in the grass kind of look? Then let's keep watching. I'll show you how I got there. It's important to start with a clean surface. Okay. It's important to start with a clean surface, pull that hair back, and let's get started. First things first, I'm going to go ahead and put on my primer, my foundation, my powders, and all that stuff. And I do want to mention, before I go off camera, that I actually got something that's specific for brows. I got this Kat Von D brow stuff. I have never bought any Kat Von D stuff, but it's like a brow jelly gel, and I used it yesterday, and I liked it, so I think I'm gonna continue to use it. She has all sorts of colors, which is intriguing to me. But yeah, instead of the whole setting powder and random eyeshadows, I figured why not just do one step and go from there. So anyway, I'm gonna return with my face all on. Face is on. Isn't it amazing how different things are from a blank canvas to now? We just went to a little bar and had a couple of margaritas, and I felt like no one was really like responding to how awesome I am. And I feel like it's because I had no face on when we went there. I had no brows. I had nothing. I just looked like me in the raw. And I don't ever feel comfortable, so I wore my sunglasses the whole time, which might have been a little off-putting because they're like super sparkly. But oh my god. I don't know. Like, I feel like there's this natural me face, and then there's this makeup me face, and this is where I feel comfortable. Like, if I threw on some mascara and went out in this face, I would honestly feel fine. It's not often that I do that. I'm a very extra type person, if you haven't figured that out quite yet. Yeah. So I got the face on. Color in these cheeks, base, eyebrows, the whole thing. And let's talk about these brows for a minute. So I did put powder directly over them. It's just a gel and my little paintbrush that I normally use, but I just drew them on and then just powdered over them, and here they are. I actually am quite happy with this, and it was way easier than like the setting spray and other stuff I use. Eyeshadow, that's what it's called. Why do you forget these things? Anyway, so I guess I'm learning. Brow gel, it's a thing, use it. Anywho, let's move on to the eyes, shall we? All right, primer is on, so I'm going with my basic white in the corner. And wait, I said white in the corner, but wait, what am I doing? Oh, I was right. I'm going with my basic white in the corner and kitten parade along the eyebrows. And then I'm going to do some pastel-y pastels. So we're going to do that now. How'd you get there? Oh. Okay, you guys. I was talking about how I'm going to do like a pastel-y Easter look kind of thing, right? You see? I did it on one eye, and I will show you step by step how I did it, or how I'm going to do it on this eye. But the finished result that I came up with, just for like a very simple Easter look, there you go. Look at it. It's like there's the sky, and there's the ground, and there's some flowers, and there's like a little bunny hopping on my big eyeliner. He's just like, oh, hey, I'm an Easter bunny, and I'm cute. So this will take some white eyeliner, pink eyeliner, yellow eyeliner. You can get all of those colors from NYX at any retailer, pretty much. I think NYX is at every retailer now. And black eyeliner, some blue, some green, and some white eyeshadows. And then, of course, because it is me, I put a little bit of glitter in the corner there to cover the corner. I'm not going to put any gemstones. Like, what you see here is what I'm going to call the finished little springtime Easter look. And because it is the beginning of April and we still have about 2.5 weeks until Easter, this probably isn't going to be the only springtimey look I do. So let me show you how I did it.
I really hope I can do it, because they're all depending on me. I know that I must leave the only home I've ever known and brave the dangers of the forest, saving them before they're eaten. I mean, how hard can that be? Looking up at a sunny sky, so shiny and blue, and there's a butterfly. Well, fantastic sign, it's gonna be a fantastic day. Such marvelous mess it's gonna bring. Got a pocket full of songs that I'm gonna sing, and I'm ready to take on anything. Hooray! Some super fun surprise around each corner. Just riding on a rainbow, I'm gonna be okay. Hey! I'm not giving up today. There's nothing getting in my way. And if you knock, knock me over, I will get back up again. Oh, if something goes a little wrong, well, you can go ahead and bring it on. But if you knock, knock me over, I will get back up again. Whoa, oh, 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 get back up again. Whoa, oh, 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 oh. I'm marching along, I've got confidence. I'm cooler than a pack of peppermints. And I haven't been this excited since.
All right, I changed into a more springtime shirt or cover. Like, I'm still wearing the pink shirt, but I took off my makeup, like a coverall, and put on this lovely little floral thing. And now it's time to let the hair down, girls and boys, because hey, here you go. And now one last step, which is the lips. So let's put some color on these things. Hi, I know, right? I mean, I don't know, right? Anyway, I know. Yeah, no, we're done. This is what I'm going to call my very first springtime look. I'm probably going to do another one, just FYI, so I guess pay attention to next week. We'll do one more little Easter look. I was thinking something that, like, makes an egg of some, like an Easter egg. Like, we could just dye Easter eggs on my eyes, you guys. What do you think about that? I don't know. Anyway, if you have any suggestions, questions, comments, concerns, there's so many cute little Easter things like chickens and ducklings and whatever else. I guess if you have any suggestions for how I should do an Easter look or what colors you might want to see, leave a comment below. Please definitely give this a like or a subscribe. If you want to see my Instagram, you are more than welcome to check the link below. Yeah, we're getting pretty close to DragCon time, so I am going this year, so I'll probably do some, like, vlogging or something from there. I have no idea the looks I'm gonna do, but I have some ideas in the old noggin here. Be looking forward to that. This is going to be a wonderful springtime. So of course, as per usual, thank you so much for watching. I hope that you enjoyed how I sped most of this up, because I know that my editor sure did. But anyway, peace out. Love you lots.